the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room.
All the birds sing word and the flowers croon,
in the tiki 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 room.
Welcome to our tropical hideaway, you lucky people, you. If we weren't in the show starting right away, we'd be the audience too.
All together in the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room.
All the birds sing word
and the flowers croon,
in the tiki 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 room.
I sing so beautiful, I should sing solo.
See, so low we can't hear you.
My voice may not be so marvelous, but my profile is out of this world.
Don't worry, but the trouble is, it's not far enough out of this world. Isn't that right, Herr Schmidt? Oh, I see, Schmidt has no hair.
Mi amigo, stop the clucking. You sound like a bunch of old hens. There's a lot of birds waiting to go on. For instance...
The boys in the back are called macaws.
Because of their claws?
No, because they're macaws. And our fine feathered friend is a jolly toucan. And toucans sound better than one toucan.
The bird of paradise is an elegant bird. It likes to be seen and it loves to be heard.